All right, this is the last one. Here we are. Look at that. Everybody looks good. can be out on the stage and you can take a picture of this beautiful dog. Amen.
All right, one more time. You're going to have a nice picture of Jamie. All right.
Thank you. Thank you.
call. That's your band and you're getting by. Always come through.
કાર્યક્રમની શરૂઆત આપણે આપણા પ્રમુખ શ્રી જગદીશભાઈ પટેલના સ્વાગત પ્રવચનથી કરીશું. જગદીશભાઈ પટેલ અને જગદીશભાઈ નું પ્રવચન પૂરું થાય એટલે મુકુલભાઈ ને રિક્વેસ્ટ કરી આવી જજો ઉપર. મુકુલભાઈ ના આશીર્વચન એના પછી થશે.
Together today to celebrate the joyous occasion of marriage anniversary within our community, I am filled with immense happiness and gratitude. Congratulations to all the couples who are celebrating their special milestone. Also, I like to mention that today is wedding anniversary of my friend and our co-sponsor, Chandrakant Bhai and Manjula Bhai Upadhyay. Happy anniversary. અને ત્યાર હું વર્ષાબેન અને પંકજભાઈ ને વિનંતી કરું કે સ્વાતંત્ર્ય પૂરું થઈ જાય. ચંદ્રકાંતભાઈ કહ્યું કે મારા 60 વર્ષની સેલિબ્રેશન નો અડધો ખર્ચો હું સ્પોન્સર કરીશ.
Without their tireless efforts and unwavering dedication,
none of this would have been possible.
I also want to thank and appreciate Pakali, President of Gujarat Sabha of New York, and Executive Committee for allowing us to function and help whatever we need, especially Mahesh Bhai. Thank you, Mahesh Bhai. Also, I would like to thank leader of other local organizations for their invaluable support and cooperation. Together, we have demonstrated the power of unity and collaboration in serving our community and tribe and globally. Finally, a special thank you to all the members and non-members who have graced us with their presence today. Your participation has added to the vibrancy of this celebration, making it truly memorable for everyone involved. Once again, congratulations to all the couples celebrating their marriage anniversary, and thank you all for support and dedication to our community. God bless America and Indo-Indian Senior Citizen Center. Thank you to everyone who become sponsors. I don't think so we celebrate because we are all sponsors. So please forgive us if anyone has to say in the back or what, but for us, all are the same. So if you feel like anything, please come further and we could have it for you also. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Jagdish Bhai. And Vasundhara, please come here. We are waiting for you. Once again, congratulations to all the couples who are celebrating their special anniversaries. And we are also celebrating Mother's Day too. So happy Mother's Day, little belated, but happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. I will once again announce that everyone must have a hand on their hand. The pink color band everybody must have. The reason is, at the end of the day, we are going to give to all mothers a special Mother's Day gift, a very useful item, and that will be available to all the people who have band on their hand. So, if you didn't have the band, go get registered and have the band. Another thing is, it is a marriage ceremony being celebrated by Indo-American for many couples. So, as Jagdish Bhai rightly mentioned, we are in need of big funds. There are a lot of people who have joined as a guest and we request them to offer Lagna Majam Avato Chandlo Lakhao and Koi Chandlo Lakhao Avato Jashodhi and then Chandlo Patwa Lakhao. So, please give your maximum support by offering donation in form of Chandlo. Amala Indo-American Senior Citizen Center na bada mashrat. Mashrati President and Chemna Netunko Efer. Aar sansta atle kuli bhaagye che eva Mukund Bhai Mehta ne request karish ke karekram no shubharam prathan aatshe machandhi kare Mukund Bhai.
Thank you, Mel Bhai. Thank you very much. Good afternoon, friends. I hope you had a nice breakfast. And now we are all ready to celebrate the today is the anniversary. My heartiest congratulations to all the couples whose milestone anniversary we are celebrating today. I think you have come to this level after going through the path of so many ups and downs, ups and downs, and that is the way of life. And still you navigated in the right path to see today's day as a landmark occasion. I really congratulate you. I wish you many, many more to come and let's celebrate. Indo-American Senior Citizens celebrates traditionally the growth of every year. And to organize such an event in a nice manner, it's not a joke. It requires a lot of execution, planning, and efforts and time by everybody. And particularly, I would like to congratulate the entire EC committee and team of volunteers who have given them valuable time to make this event successful. So please give them a big hand for this celebration. And particularly, the Pankaj has done a marvelous job because he's a very good planner. And really, I congratulate you for that. Also, I would like to thank all the supporters and the sponsors of this program, without whose help this would not have been possible. So, when we started the Chandra system, there was a stream of people who came forward and gave their blessing and donations. So, please continue to do so, and I wish that you look upon a happy, healthy, and the quality of life in the future. When we go to the store to buy some greeting cards, you see so many birthday cards, but very few anniversary cards, 50, 55, 60, 65. I asked the manager, he said, hardly other than Indians come here to ask for this card, because you know the locals here, they don't reach that level. So we are proud of our tradition, value, and culture. Thank you very much. Not forget to mention the role played by India Home for the development of our association. You know that whenever we are holding meetings, or monthly meetings, the entire cost is borne by India Home. And that is one of the reasons why our bank balance goes up. And that's really a nice thing. And we are really thankful to India Home, and particularly Dr. Vasundhara Kalaspadi, who is executive director. Under whose guidance this particular organization is a tradition. I'm proud of this, Dr. Vasundhara Kalaspadi. Today is a special day also because we are celebrating 65th birthday of Dr. Vasundhara. So, thank you very much to that.
All the members of the
executive committee, please come on the stage. Hurry up.
Gentlemen, this side, please come on the stage.
Matsubai, Gendra, everyone should be come up here.
All executive committee members, please come on the stage. Quick. Very quick.
I want to tell you about the India Home. 15 years ago, nobody knew what is India Home. It was just like a shunya, complete zero. But now it has become to the level of sahasra, because it has catapulted to a higher level, and that is because of the vision, hard work, and the positive attitude of Dr. Vasundhara Kalaspadi. Because she devotes considerable amount of time to take care of this one. It is known, India Home is known not only for the seniors, but it is well known in the government circles. So we are proud. We have a member here who is a major in the Home Social Flourish. I will request Vasundhara to say a few words.
Thank you. It's still a pleasant surprise for me. In fact, now I'm officially become a member of India Home, a very senior organization. And also, I got my Medicare cards. But for saying, staff, everybody, you see our staff are working in the expect from me to allow is simply we are going to deliver something called Salvation Community Home. Most of you have seen our office headquarters in the United States, and with we are planning to renovate that. To purchase that, we got government grant, but to renovate is our community thing. What do you want to donate? Please donate, and I have no shame to beg for that. You all know that.
હલો આજના આ કાર્યક્રમમાં તમે જેને જેને સિંગિંગ થી ડાન્સિંગ થી પરફોર્મન્સ કરતા જોયા છે મહારાજ ને કઈક કહી રહ્યા છે એ ધીમનભાઈ ડોક્ટર છે અને મેડિકલ પ્રેક્ટિશનર છે બરોડા અત્યારે મેડિસિન છે અને ધીમનભાઈ અને ઇલાબેન એમને વર્ષોથી લગ્ન કીધાના પ્રોગ્રામ કરેલા છે એમનો શોખ છે અને આજે એમની જોડે જોડાયા છે ખાસ એવા પંકજભાઈ જે શાહ પંકજભાઈ ઘણા પ્રોગ્રામોની અંદર ડીજે નું કામ કરતા જોયા હશે અથવા તો એમસી તરીકે જોયા હશે ખૂબ સરસ સંચાલન કરે છે એનો તમે અનુભવ કર્યો જ હશે અત્યારે અને એમના વાઇફ સુરતથી એવું ભગવ છે કે એમને રિટાયર થયા પછી બે વખત
ફરીથી બોલાવીને પાછા ગ્રેડ કરવાના 1000 શિક્ષકમાં એક જ શિક્ષક ને રિટાયરમેન્ટ થયા પછી ફરી બોલાવ્યા હોય એવું જોવા જોવાનું છે. બાકી રહી ગયું પંકજભાઈ એ કેમિકલ એન્જિનિયર છે અને ખૂબ જગ્યાએ હોસ્ટિંગ કરેલું છે અને એ પોતે સારા કાર્યક છે. ખૂબ જ ધુમરસ અને જગદીશભાઈ
રાજેશભાઈ નાયક ની પરિચય કરાવનાર છે મુક્તુભાઈ અને રંજનભાઈ. લક્ષ્મીનારાયણ દેવતા પૂર્ણમ ધ્યાનમ કરોમ્યમ ઓમ Thank you. જેટલા ભાઈ કન્યા છે એ બધા સામે મંગલ ફેરા Thank you. Thank you. Yeah,